You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Thursday forecast. Temperatures today going to blow our averages out of the water. Now, yesterday we ended up hitting 49. That's just about 2 degrees above average. We had a cooler start, so the day itself was actually below average by a degree. Now, today we can't say the same. Those temperatures will be into the 60s and 50s across the area, so we'll be some 10 to 20 degrees above average. Pockets of sunshine coming in, so all those intervals of clouds and sun throughout the day. When you get that pocket of sun, it's really going to start to boost that temperature up toward the 60s in most inland areas. We will stay in the 50s at mid-coast and some coastal areas just around the northern coastal Cumberland County areas. Now tonight, mix of clouds and clear sky again. We do have the possibility of some light shower activity after midnight. You see, it's very sporadic. But as we go into Friday, the first part of the day, a little bit of shower activity along mid-coast, otherwise fairly dry initially. And then we start to bring in the heavier rain during the afternoon and evening commute. That will shift through and we'll have a brief clearing Friday night before we cloud up again on Saturday as some leftover moisture and energy hangs in the region. Partial sunshine today with highs in the low 60s for a lot of inland areas, much cooler at the coastline, especially mid-coast. Mostly cloudy tonight with lows in the 50s. Our cool down begins this weekend and even some snow in the forecast for Sunday, especially into the mountainsides, and another chance Monday night.